हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। गाइस, इफ यू आर न्यू हियर, हिट लाइक माय वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल फॉर द लेटेस्ट टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स एंड फाइंडिंग द सॉल्यूशन रिलेटेड टू योर क्रिप्टो करेंसीज, बाइनेंस एक्सचेंज, ट्रस्ट वॉलेट, एमएक्सी प्रो, व्हाटएवर यू हैव प्रॉब्लम, प्लीज कमेंट मी एंड आई विल गिव यू द प्रॉपर बेस्ट सॉल्यूशन फॉर दैट। लेट्स गो थ्रू to the video. Guys, in this video I'm going to tell you how you can swap your BNB into your BNB smart chain easily. From that smart chain you can easily buy tokens. Means you have to transfer your BEP2 network to BEP20. So with BEP20 you can purchase tokens easily, not with BEP2. I will do for you practically. Let's go to open your trust wallet, and you can see in my trust wallet I have 0.1173 BNB. So with this BNB you cannot buy a token. I go to dApps in the pools, pancake swaps. I show you from this BNB I cannot buy a token easily. Let's go to trade exchange. Open trade, then open exchange. Let's see, here it is. Here is only this BNB is your smart chain BNB, means this is your BEP20 network. So I will show you how you can swap your BNB to your smart chain BNB. I hope you guys understand. Let's see, I have BNB of 0.1173 BNB, so I want to transfer these BNB to your smart chain. Let's do here. On the bottom here is a DEX file. So here I want to select from which network I want to transfer. I have BNB 1.1 into your smart chain BNB. Yeah, this is smart chain BNB. Okay, I want to select my maximum of this. So guys, I want to transfer 0.113 BNB to your smart chain BNB. So click on the swap button. Here is the transaction fees. So send. Guys, let's see what happened. Yes, swap successfully completed. Click on the OK button. Then check, is it OK or fine? Not. Yeah. Then guys, I